It's AumSum time!
Why do flamingos stand on one leg? To show off? No.
Oh.
There are three reasons behind this. First is to minimize heat loss. Flamingos are usually in water. Now, water absorbs heat much faster than air. So, flamingos pull one leg close to their body and stand on the other to reduce heat loss and maintain body temperature. Second is for stability. When a scientist held the frozen cadaver of a dead flamingo by one leg, its body stayed upright and stable. But same wasn't the case when held by both the legs, indicating that the one-legged posture keeps the bird stable. Third is to reduce muscular activity. This was proved by a research in which flamingos were made to stand on a force plate which was used to measure muscular activity. The readings showed that their muscular activity was very less when they stood on one leg, thus indicating that flamingos can passively support their body weight on one leg.
How do chameleons change color?
Firstly, chameleons don't change color to camouflage. Instead, they change color to regulate their body temperature and to express their mood to other chameleons. The skin of chameleons has various colored pigments such as yellow, red, etc. Below the pigment, there are nanocrystals of various sizes and shapes. The spacing between these nanocrystals is primarily responsible for its color change. When chameleons are relaxed, the nanocrystals are close to each other. In this case, when light composed of various colors falls on the crystals, they reflect colors like blue, indigo, etc. This blue color, along with the yellow color reflected by the pigment, make chameleons appear green. However, when chameleons are excited, the spacing between the nanocrystals increases. In such a case, they reflect colors such as red, orange, etc. The red color combined with the yellow color reflected by the pigment make the chameleons appear orange. What causes dark circles?
A black marker pen!
There are a number of reasons which cause dark circles. Some of them are stress and lack of sleep. Under these conditions, our body produces a hormone called cortisol. Over time, cortisol constricts some blood vessels and dilates the others, like the vessels around or under our eyes. As a result, these blood vessels become bigger. Now, when sunlight or any white light falls around our eyes, various colors which make up white light interact with the skin and blood vessels in such a way that they mostly reflect bluish light. Now, as the skin around our eyes is thinner as compared to other parts of the body, the big blood vessels that reflect bluish light are prominent. This makes the area around or under our eyes appear darker, thus causing dark circles. Why do we need sleep?
'Cause we like to be lazy.
There are basically two factors that make us sleep. One of them is light. When we see light in the morning, our brain releases more amount of cortisol, which keeps us awake. While when it is dark, our brain releases more amount of melatonin, which makes us sleep. Besides this, our brain performs various activities throughout the day, which results in the production of adenosine. Accumulation of this adenosine is the second factor that makes us sleep. Now, when we sleep, our brain gets time to reabsorb the accumulated adenosine, so that our brain is ready for the next day. Besides this, sleeping helps our brain to reorganize information and clear out unwanted memories. Moreover, while sleeping, we use very less energy. Thus, sleeping also helps us to conserve energy.